We venerate thy most pure image, O good one, entreating forgiveness of our transgressions, O Christ God, for by thine own will thou wast well pleased to ascend the cross in the flesh to deliver them that thou didst create from the slavery of the enemy. Therefore, in thanksgiving, we cry out unto thee. Thou hast filled all with joy, O our Savior, having come to save the world. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. O apostles, prophets, and hierarchs, venerable and righteous ones, and all you saints who have finished nobly your struggles and kept the faith, as friends of God, having boldness towards the Savior, pray to him for us, that as he is good, he may save us who are calling upon you in faith, and are piously honoring your icons, now and ever and unto ages of ages. Amen.